tissue like frosted ice, held high, above snatching claws, arched, creaking, fibers stretched over wooden frames, reminiscent of winter fog, rolling, creeping through worm casts, yellowing grasses, burrowing into the remains of fruit, yesterday's hollow song, drifting, Brownian motion, for imaginary friends. The tiny machine inside her lung dispenses colors and textures in time to the clicking of my joints. A group of small children make random marks on bits of rock. A line drawn in conch shells connects on a crumbling brown map. Two disparate points, stained and moth-eaten fabric smothers the ticking of the clock. Fluid seeps from a cloudy jar on the shelf. Textbooks written by a hunched woman reveal anatomies of undiscovered sea dwellers, an essay written in clay on the theory of the self. Cold wind, blowing through deserted hospitals, exposes raw meat lumped on grey stone slabs.
Transformed.
Of unreliable copies. those tired cliches. Peddling secret revolutions. Autopilot for luminous columns. Lost and looking for worth we find. Nothing. But last year's visionaries. Caught off guard and riddled with fatigue. A well-trodden path for the neon embrace. Or an exchange of resonance. That ill-fitting shroud. Here they come, the fragments of suffering. The glorious failure of light and psychology. Let's sit and face the untamed fields.